Hey, good morning again. I am in such awe walking along just a portion of the trail here at the Jack-O-Lantern Spectacular at Roger Williams Park Zoo. But not only is this such a fun event, it's also a fundraiser. And to talk more about that, we bring in our man, Lou, who I always refer to as the snake guy. Hey, Lou, how are you?
Good morning, Michaela. Yes.
This is very important. This spectacular raises a lot of money for the zoo.
Oh, yeah. If the weather cooperates, we could certainly realize up to $400,000 from this show. And what a lot of people don't realize is that money helps support our conservation and education initiatives here at the zoo. It helps protect many threatened and endangered species, not only from around the world, but right here in our own backyards as well.
You've brought along one of them with you now, and can you take it out? This is the burying beetle, which I know we've been hearing a lot about. Can you tell us a bit about this species?
Well, this is the American burying beetle. It is actually a Rhode Island native. The only population of this beetle in the eastern part of the United States is on Block Island, Rhode Island. It is probably one of the most endangered insects in North America. Mm-hmm. And the zoo has been working now for 20 years to captive rear these beetles here, right here at the zoo.
Wow.
And we've been releasing them to sites that it had been extirpated from. And right now we're working on Nantucket Island, trying to restore a population there.
That's great. I have to say, too, for it being a bug and a beetle, it's quite beautiful. You have to look at the coloring on this.
It is gorgeous, even by tropical standards. Often we don't realize that these amazing animals live right here in our own backyards and can often go unnoticed,
mm-hmm.
And so we want to make sure that we're contributing, the old think globally, act locally kind of thing, and we do have 18 species here at the zoo that are considered either threatened or seriously endangered,
mm-hmm.
That we contribute to, and these proceeds from this pumpkin show help us do just that, ensure the survival of these amazing creatures. And not only that, but our education programs, which are vital to fostering the next generation of conservation-minded people.
It is so important, and I think it's nice, too, if you're a family that's been to this before, to know that you're playing a role. You're doing your part to try and help these animals and to give back to a zoo that is just beautiful, probably one of the best in the country.
Well, thank you. Yes, and all the visitors to the show, they can thank themselves for helping us do this great work. And we're really proud to be able to, give back to nature and make sure that, future generations can enjoy these creatures and the habitats that they live in.
All right. Well, we will continue to enjoy all of these creatures. Thanks to all of your support for coming out to the Jack-O-Lantern Spectacular. It's happening now through November 3rd. If you want all of the details, if we've missed anything or you want more about this great event, head on over to the zoo's website. We're going to attach that on ours. It's the Rhode Show page at WPRI.com.